I mean, for instance, I'm a Catholic, but I've used birth control, and not just the rhythm method, okay? So, you know, my church has a teaching against birth control. Does that make me an awful Catholic? Because I believe and practiced that function during part of my life. I don't think so. But you know what? I'm only going to find out when it's my time to be judged.